थक गया क्या? अबे तो स्पीकर ही लेके भागे जा रही है।
This was a very short trip to Santa Barbara. It's like a 1 hour flight from SF, and I went there for just a weekend. So we reached there on Saturday morning actually. And then we just roamed around the beach, which is the major attraction point, because Santa Barbara is a small town and it has lots of beaches, and we were just wandering around here and there. And yeah, there were some fun sea activities like surfing, people were kayaking and lots of other fun stuff. I got a chance to spend the entire Saturday just sitting on the beach, which was a lot of fun. In the evening, during the same day, I think it was Saturday night, yeah, we just bumped into this some sort of nightclub where people were dancing in a very weird way, which was very interesting. Finally, on the last day, we went to the zoo. And yeah, it was overall a very happy trip. Like, there were kids playing in the park, and yeah, hopefully I'll go back there sometime again. So this was a very short trip. It was more like an evening drive in the city. We started out by going to this ice cream place at Ghirardelli, and they had this amazing chocolate making factory in place. Then we went to this SF pier. I don't remember the number exactly, but yeah, the night skyline was quite beautiful. There were some seagulls as usual. And later, yeah, we just spent some time at the pier, and then we were just walking by from one place to another, observing people and just watching over the sea.
ओ मैराथन हो रहा है क्या? ओ अबे तो स्पीकर ही लेके भागे जा रही है। चल भाग।
Once we were bored with that place, we were just looking around and just exploring new areas, and eventually after some time we kind of started getting hungry, so then we were looking for some restaurants nearby. There were some hotels, we couldn't find any good Indian restaurant, but I think finally we settled on some dosa place. And immediately after that, while returning home, we visited this Twin Peak, I think, from where you can see the entire city view at night, which was quite a view, to be honest.
Hi guys, So we are driving to some random place in the area. It's called Lake Berisa or something. Let's see.
It was a very pleasant drive to Lake Berryessa. If I remember correctly, it was like a 2-hour drive from SF, and we had to cross Napa Valley, which reminded me of the game Road Rash, if you guys ever played that. Finally, we reached the lake in the evening around 5 p.m. and there was absolutely no one there. I think there was just one other car in the parking lot apart from us, and yeah, we got pretty late because we started in the late afternoon, and we enjoyed some greenery around the lake. After spending 2 hours at the lake, we just returned back and yeah, listened to some old Bollywood songs. It's always fun.